will now play them the song of my people.